playing Mario Bros. 3 and I saw you're in level 14. Yeah, I was playing on, like, on the PS3, because unlike the 360, which I played only the single player mode, I was playing, because it was on, like, that double XP weekend way back then, and I was, playing some, like, team deathmatch, and then I was, playing, you know, the, infected mode that gave me, like, a lot of EXP. But then I never, but then afterwards, I just never bothered playing, because I just don't feel too enjoyed anymore. Play this Gaia? I never played this Gaia, so I don't know.
Look at that, here comes Scar, the king.
There's Pete.
And Pete.
I'd be more worried about my friends.
Cherry! We're surrounded!
Go on, ladies. You've got some hunting to do.
The herds have moved on, Scar. We can't hunt in a land with no prey.
No prey? Then what do you call this?
We're not prey.
Oh, nice and fresh, too.
Well, they're all yours, Scar.
Oh,
dang.
Run! Follow me.
I'm sorry I got you involved in this. It's no big deal. It's not your fault. Scar would be a good king. Hey, I had to give it a try, right? So you did want to be king. Well, you know. Nala, isn't there anybody else who could be king? There was, but he died when he was just a cub. He was the son of our last king, Mufasa. If only Simba were here. Simba? But Simba's just fine. He was fighting right beside us not that long ago. You mean Simba's alive? But where is he? That, I don't know. Still, Simba's alive. I can't believe it. Please, tell me more about him. Of course. But first, we should get away from Scar. We'll go through Wildebeest Valley. He won't follow us there. So we gotta go the bottom right area of this map.
Hey, why the long face, Simba? You gotta lighten up and live a little.
Yeah.
What were you thinking about?
Let me guess.
The past, right?
Hakuna Matata!
Would you look how he's grown, Pumbaa? Why, when I rescued the little guy, he was only this big.
Never gonna make it.
Sad. Oh, you mean about the cutscene?
I guess.
Yeah, it's pretty sad. Right.
What?
Never mind. It's not important. Here, I'll show you how. You can do it.
I learned a dash ability. Okay, that's enough. Real long jump. Yeah, it was indeed. Yeah. Oh, wait, I skipped the test. There we go, an AP boost. Oops. You like Minion? Oh, from the, you know, the Minions from Despicable Me? I haven't seen the Minions movie yet. I've only seen the, oh my god, why is it dropping frames? Okay, anyways, never mind. I've only seen the first movie, Despicable Me, but the other movies, I haven't. Why don't you put a banner to this site? Why don't you leave my cat?
When Simba's father, King Mufasa, died, we were told that Simba died alongside him.
Who told you that?
Scar.
It is time.
It must be Simba! Sora, hurry!
Wait up!
Items. Yeah, I didn't. Let me assign this to my customize. In case Kira takes forever to restore my MP back. Okay, that weird freeze. Daylight puzzle piece, all right. I really hate those guys on proud mode. Hold on, I don't wanna like, oh my god, why is it dropping frames? Come on. I don't want to do this every time, so I'm just going to, like, leave the area and then reassign the items. Alright. No, 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 no. Donald, what did you try to cast heal on me? Oh, jeez. They're so aggressive. Oh my god, I forgot to equip the other high potion there. Dang it. Wait, did I get a new keyblade? No, I didn't. Alright. No. Ooh, item. Power gem. No, 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 no. No, stop. There we go. Why'd I miss it? There we go. And there goes that strange freeze again. Yeah, you know, I'm not gonna risk this. I'm leaving.